Hi, it's Carol from Crinkled Path Journals, and I'm bringing you my latest journal that was a commissioned custom journal for someone who dyes natural cottons and wools to spin yarn and does weaving and knitting and crocheting. This is the not chatty flip through, so I'll be putting some music on in a moment. The pages are mostly made up of hand-dyed natural dyed papers, including vegetables, fruit, spices, and coffee dyed papers. There's several pages with illustrations from Tasha Tudor from the Betty Crocker's Garden Kitchen Book, Tree and Flower, Little Golden Field Guide pages, and there are pages from a weaving book that also has a lot of different. This journal is a quilt covered hardbound journal with a soft spine. It is 6 signatures. Each signature has 8 pieces of paper folded, making over 190 pages of writing space. The hardbound cover is covered with this quilt and tied with a vintage sheet remnant. There are also printed wallpapers from Dust of Roses and Amity Bloom. The postcard is from August 19, 1919, Jacksonville, Texas. It reads, Presh, P-R-E, C-H. I assume that means short for precious. And there's lots of abbreviations. N-W for now we. Now we are at J-ville, Jacksonville, waiting for a train. It's 5 o'clock, so we'll be getting off in about 30 minutes. Pretty warm, but a good breeze, and we got a drink at drugstore. Say, I gave Kathleen the wash and left the list on your washstand. You can note the things you take and pay her $1. Wish use with us. Be sweet and don't get sick. Laura will tend to you if she don't come. She's equal to any emergency. Now you write every other day here. Tell Zeno, Fanny's mighty noisy. Don't see anything of Clyde, and it's so hot, I won't bother him. Tell Lula and Gina and Cousin Meg. I couldn't have got off if they hadn't helped me so good. Give all of my love and kiss the chickens. You'll find a nest somewhere. Don't let the hen set. God bless and keep you. Millions of love, your own.